On Crime Watch, a man is arrested and now facing charges in connection to a deadly fentanyl overdose. Investigators say Christopher Hauser gave the drug to Megan Fizell. She was found dead at a home near Hefner and MacArthur last October. Hauser now faces complaints of first-degree murder and distribution of a controlled substance.